pretend that we all get on with our lives.
What's love to do, maybe?
You'll be fine. You all will.
Yeah. Who knows, maybe with both my parents in prison, I can finally find a way to feel free. You know, Mother, I'm not quite used to the idea of you telling me the truth. It's just such an odd feeling.
You'll never know the truth, Paul. None of I can help it.
Updated weather forecast, and it doesn't look good. Don't look for much sunshine today. Things are already starting to get cloudy.
Changing the weather, gonna change in the weather, gonna change in the weather, gonna change. Changing the weather, gonna change in the weather.
Still gridlock everywhere you look. The news will be coming up next. For some people, it'll be bad. For others, worse.
Is admitted into the record. I'm going to follow up on having those charges dropped against you.
It's still not too late to have your confession thrown out. Given your history, I can make a case for mental instability.
I don't want my confession thrown out. I just want you to get the lightest sentence possible.
All right, it's your money.
Do you think that the evidence that you have is going to put Barbara's confession in doubt?
Absolutely.
Oh.
Your Honor, may I approach?
I'm not sure.
Here we go.
Based on new evidence that has just come to my attention, the state requests a stay in entering Barbara Ryan's plea of guilty into the record.
I'm unaware of any new evidence in this case, Your Honor.
I was unaware of it myself, Your Honor, but this evidence is critical.
And the nature of this invaluable information?
It points to a new suspect in the killing of Rose DeAngelo.
How can there be another suspect when I've already confessed?
Ms. Ryan, please sit down.
Your Honor, I'm going to need some time to review these papers.
You and me both, Mr. Newman. Pending my review of these documents, this court is adjourned without prejudice for 24 hours.
What did they say?
It's something about computer files.
I don't understand. Barbara's free to go?
No, she's still under arrest. I'm going to find out what's going on here.
Mom, I don't understand why you're so unhappy. If there's another suspect, that means you could get off.
If I had wanted to get off, I wouldn't have confessed.
Oh, sure. I'll hang around in case you need a look.
Did you know anything about this?
Obviously, it's a mistake. I poisoned Rose. That's why we're here. You haven't told Will about my confession yet, have you?
I told you that I would wait until after the hearing. I even kept him home from school today to stop him from hearing about it from another classmate.
Good. I want to tell him. I want to be the one, but I want to speak to Lynn Michaels first so I know how to put it.
I can ask her to visit you.
Well, we're in recess. Can't I please call?
Make it quick.
I'd really like to sit down somewhere and gather my thoughts a little bit.
see if the judge has left his chambers. If he has, let Barbara in there to make a call.
Thank you.
This way. It's empty. Go ahead.
All right. Give me a call.
Okay.
Thanks. See, this is all part of her big plan. There'll be confusion, there'll be distractions, and then Barbara's gonna figure out a way to get off.
She told me she didn't even want to get off. I think we just have to relax here. I think we have to find out what's in those papers.
Oh,
first.
No way. I'm not getting sucked into Barbara's game. I don't care what kind of so-called evidence you got. Barbara will confess. I can't imagine what else you would need.
Making a scene is not gonna be productive.
You act like you got us beat. Didn't you know we got proof now?
Dusty, stay out of it.
What's he talking about? Did all this come from him?
You and I need to talk.
What? What's going on here?
You just stand there and pretend to be innocent. It's all premeditated, Paul, and we have proof now. Your mother is not going to pay for what you did to Rose. You are going to pay.
I didn't kill Rose, all right? So there's no way that they're going to be able to prove it.
Jessica, can you tell us what's in this document?
It doesn't matter, Rosanna. It's all lies.
Oh, it's going to matter when they decide to execute you. Believe me.
Oh.
You know what really gets me? The three of us want to avenge Rose's death, but you two are so blind, so single-mindedly blaming me that you're going to let the real killer go free.
Jen, will you check the judge's chambers? Your mother is in there making a phone call.
Yeah.
You think you two have an exclusive on loving Rose, on missing her now that she's gone? You don't. She was going to be my wife. I was going to love her every minute for the rest of my life.
Your love was a lie. You're lying right now by saying you didn't murder
her. Listen to me! Poisoned Rose, and now she's figured out a way to get away with it.
Dad, Mom wasn't in the chambers. I think she's left the building.
I'll be in the living room.
Great work, Hal, really. Great work. She should have been handcuffed the moment that she confessed.
Relax, Paul. Barbara will be found.
But don't worry about it, okay? Like he said, they'll find her. She'll pay for what she's done. We just have to relax and wait it out. Now, come on, let's go get a cup of coffee or something, okay?
Paul, wait a minute. We need to talk about this new evidence.
You have got to be kidding. We're going to take this seriously.
Yes, we are.
Okay, fine. Go ahead, tell me. What's it all about? What's going on?
I don't think you want to do this here.
Why not? I got nothing to hide.
I would strongly advise against it.
I don't know, Jessica. Maybe you should listen to your client on this one.
Yeah, I have to agree. I'd like to see his reaction.
Jessica, it's fine, really. Go ahead.
The police went through your computer. They found several files containing information downloaded from the internet.
I'm often on the internet. I didn't know that was a crime.
These are the sites that were logged onto from your computer. They all contain information about using methanol as a poison.
Got you, Paul. And you ain't getting out of this one.
Some kind of mistake. I've never been to any of these websites.
Of course he would deny it. He was willing to let his own mother go to jail for what he did.
There has to be some other explanation. I have no idea how any of this got on my computer.
Check the password. Just an idea. Is it yours, Paulie? Or is it your mom's?
Where'd you get it?
The mouthwash in her medicine cabinet.
The methanol.
Oh. Well, I mean, it's a fairly common substance, isn't it? I just didn't want anyone recognizing me, not a store clerk or a cashier, so I ordered it online.
Ali, you told me that methanol can be used in household products like paint there.
That's right.
Oh, my God.